श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय सीबीएसई क्लास 9 स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश।
डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू फाइन। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस आंसर्स टू द क्वेश्चंस इन लेसन 6, माय चाइल्डहुड बाय एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम। इट इज एन एक्सट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम विंग्स ऑफ फायर। फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्कस शॉर्ट आंसर्स। Roman letter 1, answer these questions in one or two sentences each. Number 1, where was Abdul Kalam's house? Answer, Abdul Kalam's house was situated on the Mosque Street in Rameshwaram. Question number 2, what do you think Dinamani is the name of? Give a reason for your answer. Answer, Dinamani is the name of the newspaper. Abdul Kalam used to trace the headlines about the news on the Second World War. Question number 3. Who were Abdul Kalam's school friends? What did they later become? Answer, Ramanatha Sastri, Aravindan and Sivaprakashan were Kalam's school friends. Ramanatha Sastri became the priest of the Rameshwaram temple. Aravindan took up the transport business and Sivaprakashan became catering contractor for the Southern Railways. Question number 4. How did Abdul Kalam earn his first wages? Answer, Abdul Kalam earned his first wages by helping his cousin distributing newspapers in the neighborhood. Question number 5. Had he earned any money before that? In what way? Answer, yes, he earned money by collecting tamarind seeds and selling them to a provision shop on the Mosque Street. A day's collection would fetch him one anna. Roman letter 2. Answer each of these questions in a short paragraph about 30 words. First one, how does the author describe his father, his mother, himself? Answer, Roman letter 1, the author describes his father as an austere man. He was a generous and kind-hearted person. He had neither much formal education nor riches, but he provided a secure childhood to children. He was a man of great confidence and wisdom. This is the continuation of second Roman letter, short paragraph, first one. Roman letter 2, the author describes his mother as a gentle and kind-hearted lady. She had all the qualities of a typical Indian mother. She used to feed a large number of outsiders in her house. Third Roman letter, the author describes himself as a boy from a typical middle class family. He was a short boy with rather undistinguished looks. Roman letter 2, second question, what characteristics does he say he inherited from his parents? Answer, the author inherited humility and benevolence from his parents. He learned lessons in honesty and integrity from his parents. He was self-disciplined because of his parents' exemplary life. That's all today, students. Write these question answers in your classwork notebook. Thank you very much.